process destroys freedom? Are you kidding me? I mean, for goodness sake, you're saying the reason you're not free is because things are starting to be done the right and best way every time? I'll tell you what destroys freedom. Lack of process destroys freedom. You're stuck and frustrated because you have to talk to angry customers, clean up messes, and replace key employees all the time. Lack of process destroys freedom. Process creates freedom.